The Dave Berry Breakfast Show. Absolute Classic Rock.
You really got me going. You got me so I don't know what I'm doing. Yeah, you really got me now. You got me so I can't sleep at night.
Wednesday morning, you're listening to the Dave Berry Breakfast Show on Absolute Radio, where, as I spelt out in no uncertain terms, Wednesday means cool badge day. If you or someone you know has done something seriously uncool whilst in self-isolation or working on the front line, I want to know about it. dave@absoluteradio.co.uk. And I would like to hand in the cool badge of my 15-month-old daughter, Evangeline. Not just hers, but an entire generation of people. Because I want to talk about dance routines. In all of our lives, there was the first dance routine that we learnt, whether it be the holiday camp favourite, the Superman-y one.
Oh, yeah.
Wave your hands! Come on, wave your hands!
Give me the cool badge. Whether it was Madonna's Vogue. Madge, give me the badge. Whether it was Saturday Night by Wickfield. Saturday night, dancing like the way you move. Pretty baby. That's a cool badge moment right there. Smooth Criminal, what about the moonwalk? Remember when we all tried to moonwalk? The only thing worse than that is S Club Reach for the Stars. Admittedly, I quite like. There's that one that my mum did where you pretend you're in a canoe.
Oh, yes. On the floor of the 80s disco.
What about, well, it was a tragedy. And of course, this one. So, whilst there's some good songs amongst that bunch, they all contained miming along. They all contained our first dance routines. And for my 15-month-old daughter and a whole generation of people, I'm taking your cool badge because, and I'm not gonna play a clip of it, your first ever dance routine was Baby Shark. And that is a cool badge moment right there. Matt Dyson, you know what I'm talking about.
Oh, it's a horrible dance. It's a horrible dance routine, yeah. I refuse to indulge.
It's your arms out clapping from side to side. There was a time before I was a dad on this very breakfast show that I played a clip of Baby Shark, and we had probably the most texts we've ever had saying, effectively, why on earth have you done that, Dave? Now my kids in the car want to hear Baby Shark. And now I absolutely get it. So I'm taking the cool badge of a generation and I'm apologising to all the parents out there. Wednesday morning, which means it is Cool Badge Day here on the Dave Berry Breakfast Show on Absolute Radio. And joining us right now on line one, we have Nikki. Good morning, Nikki.
Good morning, Dave.
Lovely having you on the show. So you are one of our wonderful teachers, and you're self-isolating with your husband and your son at the moment. How is all of that going? Are you safe and well and making the best of it?
Yeah, not too bad. Just trying to catch up on all the things we don't normally have time to do around the house.
Yes, a lot of people are. I mean, I've just become a dusting demon. I've got this fluorescent duster, and it's telescopic, so it extends out, and all I do is just walk around the house with that, just like dusting corners and things. That's basically my existence after the show. Nikki, I've just handed in my own call badge there, but let's move on to you, shall we? I can't believe I just said that out loud and told the nation. I'm really proud of my fluorescent coloured duster. It's orange. Yeah. It's a thing of beauty.
That's very, are you being served for some reason to me?
So you are handing in not your own call badge, but the call badge of your beloved father.
That's right.
This all started when you just casually told him, which is a lovely thing for a daughter to do, about how we could get some cheap energy deals. And his response is what's prompted this phone call to the show. Tell everybody exactly what he said to you as a reply.
Yeah, when I gave him the information, he then said, well, I have a spreadsheet here and I run it regularly and I check the customer satisfaction, the best deals, and the best service, and you've not found the best deal by any way. I've got a much better one on my spreadsheet. He then went on to say that he updates that weekly.
Wow. It's great to be thrifty and knowledgeable about these things in this day and age, but according to my spreadsheet of companies, deals and customer ratings, it's nowhere near the best deal. It's one hell of a thing for a human being to say to another one.